Congrats, Ruby. It's the first dog she had in like in a while. She had a puppy like at 3 p.m. today. She had a puppy today, Monday, June 27, 2022. So that was like about like a 2 hours ago she had the puppy, or an hour. And it's Sparky's puppy, it's Sparky's baby. And yeah, that's all I have to say.